Wait, did I just... No, I accidentally clicked in here! Oh, I clicked to the side. That sucked. It's so... One time Freddy! What? Okay! And now you can leave it. But the only problem with that is I gotta, like, instantly go to, the box now, which... She's in the game, if you couldn't tell! Oh,
my...
Quick. We'll head back to that. I gotta get the baby, like, right now. We might be too late. Wait, did I just... What? No, I accidentally clicked in here! Oh, I clicked to the side. That sucked. It's so... Oh! One time Freddy! What? Okay, so there he is! Yeah, oh, he's in the game, guys! He's in the game, if you couldn't tell!
Oh my god, I was not expecting that! I mean, like, what? Okay, so I think
now we kinda know. Baby's gone, and she's been replaced with Funtime Freddy. Okay! We have Funtime Foxy, we have Funtime Freddy. The mini babies are still there, and I don't know. Wait, maybe? You think maybe he came from. No, it would have told us if there was. I can't click over there. No, the game would have told us if there was, like, a new area we had to check. I would certainly hope. I don't know. Oh, man, that was. Wait, what? I'm so backwards right now? Holy, I thought I was on the other side. Like, wait a second, this is one box? Oh god, we gotta get there quick. We should still have plenty of time to get here, but I just wanna hurry up and wind this up. I think I'm gonna stick to this strategy, though, like, keeping these two things, like, wound up. Sometimes checking on the mini babs, and then sometimes checking on Funtime Freddy, who apparently killed off Ballora. I don't know. Funtime Foxy apparently killed off Ballora, and Funtime Freddy apparently killed off Baby, which how the heck do you do that? I don't know. I guess they're just taking, like, shifts or something. I'm just like their little toy. They're just taking shifts playing with me. Alright, so let's see. Okay, they're still there. I'm gonna leave my light on him for a little bit. We gotta get to Funtime Freddy here. I think he attacked at, like, 2 a.m. last time, so I am going here a little bit early, but better late than never, right? Oh, there was something there for a second, but it disappeared. Alright, whatever. It's gone now. I'm guessing, like I said, that's where Funtime Freddy came from. And if not, that means that we're about to die to him again, because I have no idea where he could have came from besides there. Also, Ennard is still in the game. Look at his mask right there. He's coming. I don't know when, but he's coming. And, oh boy, I'm not ready for him. That is gonna be one scary guy. Especially Nightmare Ennard. Oh man. Let's get this wound up. Come on. We gotta get to Funtime Freddy right now. I'm gonna skip the mini babs. I'm gonna go straight to Funtime Freddy. He should be right at the door, if I'm not mistaken. Let's see here. Oh, yep, he's there. Yep. Alright, so now we know. This sucks. Funtime Freddy's gonna get out too. Oh god, oh, we're so free. freaking dead. I can't believe this. Oh, yeah, there he is. Hello. Nice to see you, bud. Nice to see you're doing okay. You look swell. Oh, my God. All right, well, guys, I'm going to start it whenever we beat the night. This is going to be a tough one. We're getting really close. I think my problem is I'm just getting everything mixed up. Like, I'm going from checking Funtime Foxy to then checking Funtime Freddy. Like, I'm getting too worried about Funtime Freddy and the mini babs. So I think I need to just, like, control that a little bit better. And then we'll be able to beat this night. So I'm going to start it whenever we beat the night. I'll see you guys in just a second. Did it. We did it. We did it. All right, you did it.
Everyone, my name is Chase. Welcome back to Mario the Music Boss. We're going to continue where we left off last time. We're sticking... One of the servants. I don't know if she was... Yes! No matter what you say, I will fight...
Yes, I get it. I know. Thank you, game. I'm back.
Later in 2018,
and then we had the